around 500 Tripoli residents assembled in the capital's Meliana Square. They then marched on the Misrata armed group's headquarters in the Gargour district. The militiamen fired an anti-aircraft cannon and rifles into the crowd. The protesters retreated, then some returned with arms, including rocket-propelled grenades. Pro-government militias set up checkpoints on the coastal road to prevent reinforcements from Misrata entering Tripoli.